Here's a way to reduce appearance of acne scarring at home. This doesn't hurt at all, by the way. This is a Banisher 2.0, a microneedling stamp. Before every use, make sure to sanitize it properly and that your face is clean as well. It is the most important part. Soak it in rubbing alcohol for 5 minutes and let air dry. Lightly press down 4 to 5 times per area, rotating the stamp as you go. Would you try this out?